So what's up guys, it's your boy Peter here and welcome back to yet another video. So in this video I'm showing you my EDCU, that stands for Everyday Carry. So the first thing on the list and the most important for me is my wristwatch. Now, not only does a wristwatch make you stylish, yo, it's functional. Like I tell my time when I'm running my errands, when I have to catch one class after another, I mean this helps me get on top of the game. And really, time is money. Like someone can steal your money, but don't let someone steal your time. Time is very precious, guys. You can steal my money, I'll make it, but if you steal my time, that's a lifetime I've lost. And so cherish your time. I think you should carry a wristwatch as well. So the second thing on the list is my phone. Now it's functional, right? I can call people, I can text people, I listen to music. Right now I'm using it to record my audio for this video. So my phone is the second thing on my EDC. And the third thing is my AirPods or my headsets, really. So these, I love this because they're wireless, yo. And they look cool, they look sleek. I can work out with these without the cord really bumping into my weights or whatever. When I'm working out, I can do jumping jacks, I can go running. You know, have you ever gone jogging with like your headset, your cable headset? They do usually come out, so which is why I think you should get yourself some wireless headsets. Speaking of which, I have this going for sale and I'm left with like a limited number really. So if you want a pair, you can text me on my Instagram at Peterlungu or DM me. Oh, should I give you guys my number? Okay, you can leave a comment or you can text me on Instagram. That's better, at Peterlungu. And if you want these bad boys, these are the AirPods Pro, bro. So if you want these bad boys, you want to look cool, you want to listen to your music, make your calls some functionality, you should get these. The third thing on the list is my pen. Now, we all know what a pen is used for, right? As a student, I really need a pen each and every time. Next thing on the list is my diary. Now, why do I have a diary? As a student, I plan my studies in here. I plan my days in here. And as a content creator, I write my videos in here. And whenever I have something on my mind, I really put it down on writing. I feel if I write, I don't forget, and it's more valuable to me. Imagine finding a set of goals after 5 years written down in this diary, and I accomplished each and every single one of those goals. That would really make me happy. So I have a diary to write my videos and write stuff I think about and all that stuff. The next thing on the list is my wallet. Now, depending on the day and the occasion, I usually leave this wallet. I don't really carry it. I carry this one. Reason being is it's sleek, it's small, and it's functional. It carries my student ID, I've got my driver's license there, and I've got my bank cards, and I can shove in a 50 kwacha or a 20 kwacha or whatever small note I have. So basically the idea is I don't carry money. I would rather pay using my phone or my card. So I like this one because, you know, if I put the wallet, this one, in my back pocket, it will bulge up, making my right butt look bigger than my left one. So I really carry this one for functionality, and you can get this wallet in Markham. It's my favorite. I usually get my wallets from there. So functional. The other thing on the list is my USB cable. Now this charges my AirPods and my phone, and trust me, iPhone batteries drain. And you can put this in the car, you can charge this your PC, and wherever, as long as your battery goes low, you can charge. So the next thing on the list is my sunglasses. So it really depends on the day and the weather. I would have my sunglasses, sometimes I'll have my clear glasses, and when you turn outside and I put on these bad boys, boom, I look like the toughest guy on the street. Okay, I'm joking, but yeah, this really elevates your look. And these are my aviators. I've had them for a while, and they're kind of scratched, but I really do love them. So if I'm not having these, then I'm having the other clear glasses that make me look like I'm a nerd. But really, sunglasses or glasses, they structure your face, they give you symmetry. That's why if you really want to take good photos, put on glasses. And now, due to corona, the last thing on the list is my hand sanitizer. So I always move with this in my backpack, or if I'm driving that day, in the car. So whenever I make Dutch money, Dutch stuff, I hand sanitize. And the last thing is my face mask. It was in my pocket, I didn't use it today, but I always carry it. So put it on there, look like a ninja, and
Yeah, it's all because of Corona, but really, so that's why I carry every day. And I'm trying to add one more thing to my EDC, and that's a knife, a pocket knife. It can be functional, and yeah, but I don't go around stabbing people. So that's it for today's video. If you like it, give it one of these, and if you're not subscribed, kindly subscribe to your boy's channel and drop some comments there. Tell me what you want to see, tell me what you want me to shoot, and I will see you next time.